Congratulations.
So here we go. Now the fourth video. Have a look.
My name is Rick Lemberg. Nearly all my life in Silicon Valley. We have invented a solution that uses this metal, lengthening and shortening rods of it to generate electricity from small changes in outdoor air temperature, atmospheric temperature, as well as low temperature waste heat, which is the least used wasted energy in the world. So to me, Hangzhou is a magical place. It's the creativity, the people, the opportunities. Obviously, there's a lot of investment here. To us, Hangzhou has everything we're looking for.
So I have to say, 创客天下, 赢在杭州.
创客天下, 赢在杭州.
Okay, let's welcome the fourth contestant, Eric Steven Lemberg. He's from the United States, and the project he presents is Electricity from Air.
Welcome.
Round of applause. Welcome.
Thank you. But we are the very first company in the world to generate electricity from both low-temperature waste heat as well as outdoor atmospheric temperature change.
Electricity from air is focusing on the most sensitive topic nowadays, which is renewable energy, with the least used and most available source, air. So it's very intelligent. At this stage, they have already investigated about the presence of the other resources here, nickel and titanium, and they are already available at affordable price. Yeah, so please, I wish them to become just bigger, that's it.
Okay, great. Thank you very much for the feedback, the insightful feedback from those two judges.
What we have is an invention that should shake the world. We are experts in optimization and customization of shape memory titanium called Nitinol. We have great PhDs and a fine resource pool. What we've done now to generate energy in the most renewable green method possible with no burn and no waste, contained and closed loop. We have programmed rods of this material that are 2 meters long so that they grow longer and shorter simply by having low temperature waste heat, water, running over them with two different temperatures every 5 seconds. So we'll run 20 degrees centigrade water over the rods and then 90 degrees centigrade as an example. And that will cause this lengthening and shortening like a piston. That in turn pressurizes pure vegetable oil. In this case, we're using rapeseed oil after a lot of testing. Very pure vegetable oil. It gets pressurized in an actuator, and that then is stored in a reservoir in our units. For us, this is a side project we call T3 Energy and Electricity from Air. That stored pressurized oil is then used to turn a hydraulic generator of our own design. Wow, that was fast. And that has led us to this. And we have funded this on our own and with advanced sales. These units will sell for $50,000. And we've already begun construction. In the end of November, the first 50-kilowatt unit fixed on a pallet that can be scaled and stacked, thousands of units together, will be complete and running in our lab in New Hampshire. And then we are going to put out 12 units to field test. Our goal for Hangzhou, which showcased the world, we see this as a magnificent city for this. We're raising $30 million for this project to showcase this technology. And here's our background. We have some of the finest scientists in the world related to vacuum technology, temperature flow and regulation, as well as, of course, analysis and customization of Nitinol itself. And I'll just flip forward very quickly to our LCOE.
Thank you very much. That was a really interesting presentation. And being someone against heat waste and general waste in industry, I think your product would really have a place in there. So anyway, now, what is the highest score? 95, very good. And what is the lowest score? 82. And what is the final score? 85.3. Oh, electricity for me, 85.3. Congratulations, very good project. Okay, now.
Now let's count 3 to 1.
So everyone place their hand on this.
Put your one hand.
And in a second, we will all count to, we'll make a countdown, and something magical will happen.
Yeah. Three, two, one. Here we go.
Go.
I think there are more stars in Hangzhou. Thank you for the Star of Hangzhou. Thank you.
Star of Hangzhou. Thank you, everyone.